Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. There is still a winter weather advisory in effect for southern Missouri and southern Kansas, affecting one of our counties. That would be McDonald County this morning. And that winter weather advisory is going to be in effect until 9 o'clock. Not because anything's happening right now, but there may still be a few flurries left over before everything pushes out of here and into the north and central parts of Missouri this morning. For northwest Arkansas, for the River Valley, kind of quiet. But boy, it's cloudy. It just feels wet outside because the showers of yesterday haven't had an opportunity to kind of have moisture be moved out of the atmosphere, so still pretty wet. Rain's moving off to the east. As I mentioned, snow's moving off to the north and east, so it won't be long before the sunshine gets here, at least maybe 2 days. Here's what I mean. Step outside this morning, everyone's covered in clouds. Temperatures are all very comparable. The coolest temperatures are 33, the warmest temperatures are 39, so really everybody's sort of looking at the same kind of conditions. Feeling wet, very cloudy, and awfully cool. Models are indicating that the rain showers, they're out of here, but the clouds, not so much. The clouds are going to linger for a while, so I'll advance you through the rest of the morning, and we move you to 10 o'clock. See no rain, but I mean, you just see cloud cover everywhere you go. Moving through the early afternoon, middle afternoon, not even breaks in the clouds. That means not a lot of sunshine for us. As we transition into the evening hours, we may get a couple of breaks, but look at this. Friday, we're all still socked in with clouds. So for today and tomorrow, expected to be cloudy, but the clouds do move out of here for the weekend, so that's some good news. Ready for sunshine? You only have to wait 2 more days. In northwest Arkansas, you may have a little drizzle this morning. Later today, your high will be in the low 40s. Tomorrow, comparable. I'm going to leave a very slim chance of a shower in the forecast for tomorrow, but primarily, it's going to be cloudy. Look at the weekend. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, beautiful highs moving into the upper 40s and low 50s. Slim chance of a shower on Tuesday. Then, next week for the holidays, it is going to be cool. Cooling off considerably. In the River Valley, no rain for you today, but tomorrow you are going to be cloudy, and the farther south you go in Arkansas in the River Valley than farther southward in the state, you will have rain showers. So keep that in mind, Sebastian County, Scott County, Polk County. Likely you're going to see some rain tomorrow. Then sunshine's back for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Temperatures warming up a little bit for you. Tuesday brings a shower or two, and that would drop those temperatures just in time for Christmas. I hope you can get out and have a good day.